When I first came to CSUN, I was brimming with creativity and filled with hope. I discovered new paths at CSUN, new ways to express myself, new methods to channel my energy and share my vision. When I left CSUN, I was ready to take on history, ready to help my community, ready to engage with the world.
I'm Judy Baca, and I'm a Matador.